I have a Dootz six-cylinder engine that I'll be putting on eBay in the next day or so. This motor runs really good. It starts easy. Does not have any blow-by. It's clean. It's a 1984 model. And it is mounted in an Atlas compressor. The oil is very clean. I have not changed it since I purchased the motor. It looks like it's been serviced regularly. If you have any questions, please send me an email.